United, Schweinsteiger, Schneiderlin, Ibarra, and the United prospects this
week? Actually, I watched the second game we played against the Earthquakes. So I think we still play a little bit slow. I think overall the team looks better, but I think we still play a little bit slow. I'm used to the more fast-paced game of United, but I guess because we have a new manager, so we'll see what happens. But overall, I think we're okay. Still a little bit shaky in the back, but overall, we're looking better.
Schweinsteiger,
I know him personally. I think he will definitely add to the team when it comes to been playing for years and been playing with a great team. So it will do well. It'll be like a Skulls in the middle, so I'm not worried.
How far could you have gone as a footballer if you'd taken it seriously?
To the top.
Reminiscent, what's your...
Hard work, dedication, hard work.